Name?
Pugsy Poligiano, sir.
Waiting room number 2. Next.
Glores! Glores! ¿Estás bien?
You go this time. Hey, where is everybody?
Waiting area 2.
How long do they have to wait in there?
Until they have tickets. They were issued tickets on the number 9, and they don't have them now. The punishment for selling double N tickets is very severe.
But they didn't sell their tickets. Their tickets were stolen.
By who?
Hector Lehmann stole them to sell to rich people who don't deserve them.
That might be them now. Let's see just what they deserve.
Train.
Your destiny cannot be purchased.
I don't understand. Why has everyone been detained?
Given a ticket, a soul may not sell it.
They didn't sell their tickets. Someone else is trying to.
Bring the tickets. That is all.
The tickets are in El Morro. How can I get there quickly?
These rails are already there.
Well, thanks for the help.
The gate opens. The gate closes. It does not help.
Well, thanks for the help.
The gate opens. The gate closes. It does not help.
Hey, how'd you get free?
I was born free, Boatnik. Nobody gave me no ticket, so nobody can take it away.
So what are you pacing around here for?
Trying to unwind a little bit. All those years circling in one direction. Gotta even out my life in this world before I go on to the next, you know? Well, that ought to do her.
Goodbye, Chipito.
Happy trails, Captain. And thanks for setting me straight back there in the drink. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Hide it under some seaweed. No, I'm gonna let it shine.
I could actually do it. I could walk out of this world right now and not look back, but I can't. I can't do it. I'm not leaving without the people I've promised to save. I don't need a map now. I'm here.
Recently, I was visited by a bird with a human... Do you know such a bird, Manuel Calavera?
No. How do you know my...
He knew you, and for you, he left this... note.
I know what you're up to. I've been watching. Stay there. I'm coming to sprout you myself. Yours truly, Hector Lamans. Híjole.
Hear the name of the Great One.
Glottis. What's happening?
How many days has this grand demon gone without driving?
Well, we've been hiking for months.
Months? Months? Oh, then the Noble One will surely die.
But... Glottis, I'm sorry.
Many...
Are you in much pain, my friend?
Only because I let you down, Manny.
Why didn't you tell me you were sick?
Couldn't stop. Have to save everyone.
What can I get you? Will anything help?
I need to race to fly like the old days, Manny. In the bone wagon.
But the bone wagon's not here, carnal.
Maybe I'll see her on the other side.
Can't we make a new hot rod?
Those days are done, Manny. No more hot rod. Hey, what's that red thing?
The gondola?
Sweet decal work. Listen, fellas, somebody get a pen. There it is, my final work. It could save me if you have the right... the right fuel.
What fuel, Gladys? Gladys! My joints don't need any oiling right now. How eerie. They lock up their tools just like Gladys. It's full of rags. Always a good idea to have a clean rag around. Your mother doesn't work here. Since nobody listened to my last warning about keeping this refrigerator clean, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to lock it until some of you grow up. Signed, the Facilities Department. Gladys, what fuel? It looks like blueprints for a rocket sled. They're brilliant. It looks like blueprints for a rocket sled. They're brilliant. Hey, how about a gondola ride, gremlins?
It is too big. The gondola is too slow.
It looks like blueprints for a rocket sled. They're brilliant.